One Warren resident probably won't need that free delivery now that they are a millionaire. A $1.43 million winning ticket for the Michigan Lotto was sold at a Shell gas station on East 10 Mile Road. But so far, no one is stepping forward for the jackpot. Those winning numbers are on your screen. The player with the winning ticket can contact the Michigan Lottery Public Relations Division to claim the prize.